how to share your Canva designs. I have a design template that I have in Canva and I want to share my design out to someone else. So how can I do that? So for example, look at this design. This is the editor page. It's inside editor. So it is actually very easy to share this. All you have to do is go to top right. You can see the share word here, very clearly written. Just click on share. And you can see there's a few ways you can share it. You can really add people here into your group or teams, then you can share it automatically. Or you can share the link publicly, all right? So you can see that there's a few options. Anyone with the link or only people added can access. So when you put this, you need to add people inside here for them to access it. If you want to send the link only, right? Then you just go to anyone with the link. You can see can edit. When they get the link, they can come into this design and edit this design. So this is very good for collaborative work, so everyone can edit all in the same place. Next is comment. So basically they can just comment, that's what it's mentioned. Can view, which is just they can come here and see the design. So yeah, that's how you can share this design. Just get the link here, copy link, and you can send it out. Another thing that you might want to try is to have it a template. For example, you have designed a template and then you want to share out the template, or you want to sell your template. So what you can do is, instead of sharing the link publicly where they come into your existing design to make the edit, etc., you can just share a template out by just clicking here, template link. So when you share the template, copy, let's just see. So you got the link, you open up the link, and you can see here a template created by me. I shared with you, start designing now. If they already have an account, this will automatically go into their account, then they can have a template where they can edit. But it is in their account, not in your account. So for these cases, right, which is your designs can edit by them, can view or by comment. But for the template side, it's just you give the design away and they can edit. So you can also click on view only link, right? Anyone can view this design without sign up, etc. So you can go in here, just click and have a look how it looks like. And then they can just immediately come and see the design itself. All right. So this is a few ways you can share the link. So apart from sending all the share links, etc., from the editor, you can share it from the Canva main page as well. All you have to do is just go to the home page. You can see the design down here, then you can see the three dots. All right, just click on the three dots and then you can see you can have a few options: make a copy, move to folder, download. You're going to click on share and the same option comes out, just that this case you cannot send as template. So if you want to send a template, you can only come here and just send the template link here. So this is how easily you can share your Canva design to anyone else. If you like what I share, give me a like or subscribe to this channel right now if you have not done so. And with that, see you and goodbye.